you, Rachel. And thank you, Keith. Thank you, Josh. Thank you for all being here to stand up and stand proud against fighting anti-Semitism. It is an honor to be here to speak before you. The Zionist Organization of America, I'm the executive director for ZOA's Florida region. We commit a tremendous, thank you. We commit a tremendous amount of our resources into fighting against anti-Semitism in all of its ugly forms. We see today that all too often, anti-Semitism tries to mask itself as something else. But we are not fooled. We see the truth. That's why we're here. Anti-Semitism hasn't changed. Only its masks and excuses have changed. Anti-Zionism is anti-Semitism. And we will fight against all of these sinister forms, whether it be in our communities, on college campuses, in Congress, whether it is expressed by blacks or whites or preached in mosques, whether it is expressed by the political party that you associate with. Jew hatred is Jew hatred. It must be recognized for what it is, and it must be condemned. We're here today because complacency and staying quiet in the face of anti-Semitism only empowers it. Staying quiet sends a message that it is acceptable. We must refuse to live in a world and raise our children in a world where the first response to expression of anti-Semitism is that's their right, that's their freedom of speech. That, my friends, creates an environment that fosters hatred of Jews. It should not be the first response. I say no, not in my community, not anywhere. Let's exercise our freedom of speech to call out the bigots in this world and teach that anti-Semitism is morally wrong, just as we would and should in the face of racism and any kind of hate. Jews have been here before. We are unfortunately familiar with the hatred that is spewed, that is led to blood libels, persecution, inquisition, expulsion, pogroms, and other nations trying to wipe us out. Many have attempted, and all have failed, to destroy the Jewish people. This week, we'll be celebrating Purim, our victory in the face of nations trying to seek our destruction. Today, I say this to all the enemies of the Jewish people and enemies of Israel who want us to go away, who don't want us to exist, who try to make us go away, whether it be through physical attacks, intimidation, hateful rhetoric, boycotting or divesting from us. We are standing up and standing proud as Jews and Zionists who say no. We will not be quiet in the face of your hatred. No, you will not destroy us. We are fighting on as we have always done, for ourselves, for future generations of Jews, for a world where anti-Semitism is tolerated by no one. I'll end with a way for each of us to take action today at this moment. If you are a Jew standing here today who has not yet voted in the World Zionist Congress elections, go to votezoa.org to register and vote for Slate 11, the ZOA Coalition Slate. Voting for Slate number 11 makes a huge difference in ensuring that fighting against anti-Semitism and the anti-Semitic BDS movement is a priority for world Jewry. This is exactly why we're here today. So if you believe that this should be a priority, I urge you to make it so by using your vote and going to votezoa.org and voting Slate 11 by March 11. You can find me if you have questions about this. Thank you all for being here, and thank you for your time.